We've seen your photography in musical projects in the past, including your own, but now your work graces a new album by two very high-profile figures indeed, Gord Downie and Bob Rock. How did your photos come to be a part of all of this, Matthew?